An Oshkosh man is dead after an overnight crash on Highway 41. It happened on Highway 41 near the Highway 10 ramp in the town of Menasha. Now, authorities say there was a three-vehicle accident on the highway around 10:30 last night. One of the vehicles involved ended up in the lane of traffic. Several minutes later, a motorcyclist who apparently didn't see the accident scene ran into that vehicle. The 57-year-old motorcyclist was taken to the hospital where he was pronounced dead.